Fifth graders at Valley View Community School are sporting their new accessories, Fitbits.
We use them for our heart rate, how many steps we take, and we have a goal of how many steps we should make, and we have to reach it.
After applying for a grant, their fifth grade teacher has been able to use the trackers to teach the class about physical activity and health.
I have an activity tracker and I know that I really like using it, and it's one of the things that I wanted, a heart rate monitor with it, so that it can really track their target heart rate and be able to track their exercise level as well as their steps.
And while it's all fun and games for the students, there's a deeper meaning to the trackers.
I just hope that they'll learn more about just exercise, what it does for your body, their activity level, how to keep track of it. It's really important for the kids to see something that's tangible that they can understand. They could be like, I was really active today, but seeing that number on their Fitbit or their heart rate is something that they can understand more when they can really see it.
In Newhall, reporting for The Signal, I'm Lorena Mejia.